Attention, salute, pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Finns. I'm Tula Varen.
And I'm Isabella May.
With a couple of announcements. This afternoon, the Art Finn Flex group will be meeting in room 19 from 3:05 to 4:30. Extended Day will also be this afternoon from 3:05 to 4:45 in room 6. And lastly, Dolphin Robotics will meet in room 9 from 3:10 to 4:30. Eighth graders, today the career counselors from the high school will meet you in your science period to complete your four-year plans. Tomorrow, Ben will be taking a trip to the Southern Star Music Festival to perform. Have a great time, guys. Today, there will be an AB Honor Roll incentive. The cool bus is bringing special treats. Students who made AB Honor Roll will receive a ticket that they will present to those working the cool bus. Here are a few choices you can think about.
This Friday, we will have our R-Ready movie incentive. Students, please make sure you know what bus number you're assigned to before leaving your first period class. Your teacher will have this information for you. We will begin loading buses at 8:30. Students will take their backpacks to their fourth period classes before they load the buses. Please remember that school rules still apply throughout the entirety of the trip, including the bus ride. Every student will be provided with one piece of candy, one popcorn, and one water. However, students are allowed to bring money to purchase additional concessions. Drinks are $2, popcorn is $1, and candy is $2. You will be watching Encanto. We plan to be back at school by 11:30.
Good morning, Finns, and welcome to WFI News. I'm Jana Jones with your lunch for today. Today's lunch will be having sausage patties, scrambled eggs, biscuits, fish nuggets, potato rounds, garden salad, fresh fruit, milk, and it's usually your grab-and-go lunches.
Good morning, Finns.
I'm Abigail Avery.
And I'm Jana Jones.
With your WFI and Sports Report. If you are interested in playing football at Dolphin next year, there will be a parent meeting tonight at 6 p.m. in the DJHS gym. Are you interested in basketball? The DJHS boys basketball tryouts will be April 5th through the 7th from 3:30 to 5:30 in the DJHS gym.
Volleyball tryouts for EHS will end today. Good luck to all of our Lady Finns who are trying out. Finns up. If you plan on trying out for a DJHS sport or expressions, please check the DJHS website for upcoming dates. There are many dates located on the calendar portion of the website or under the latest news.